In this course, we will see how to work with application tile, toast, and badge notifications. We'll also see that there are four notification delivery methods that you can use. We'll also see how background tasks can be used to continue running code on behalf of the application while it is suspended or terminated. And finally, we will explore how to implement apps that are capable of displaying lock screen notifications.